Hello, I'm Ricky Whittle and I play Calvin Valentine, and you are watching Ask The Cast with Bronagh Waugh.
And I play Cheryl. Right, we've been given some questions from all of our viewers to ask each other, so I'll start off with yours first, Ricky. Which of the past characters of Hollyoaks would you like to have worked with, and which past storylines would you have wanted your character to be involved in? And that's from Hasina Ali.
Very well said. You should present. I've always been a big fan from back when it first started. Mm. I mean, I get to work with the marvellous Nick Picard, yeah. Tony, but it's from back in his day, back in the Jambo days. I'm friends with like Gary Lucy and Will Mellor.
Yeah.
I see a lot of them at the football and things like that. So to work with their characters would have been a good laugh.
Yeah, Jambo's a wicked character. Yeah, I think everyone remembers
him. Jambo.
Yeah. And what storylines did you have liked Calvin's being?
I don't know. I liked the racing. There was some racing that was going on. I'm very into my cars, as you know. so that would have been fun.
Bit of a daredevil.
On to you. Okay. On to you. And this is from Hayley in Scotland. Hello, Hayley. Do you think Malachi and Cheryl might get back together at some point?
Good question, Hayley. You know, that's a really difficult one because I think Cheryl is kind of after everyone. She'll eternally be after Malachi. He'll always hold a very special place in her heart for her. I think that she's after Calvin at the moment and a couple of other boys, but I think there'll always be a connection between Malachi and Cheryl throughout all the time that they stay on the show.
I thought I was special.
So, you are special, but Cheryl has a lot of special people in her life.
That's just out of order. What's your favourite colour? Blue,
know,
red, green and purple?
I know, well, all of the colours, really.
It's outrageous.
No, I don't know, to be honest, babe. I think there probably will be a little bit, they'll always be sort of harking back to that, but I don't know if they'll ever actually fully get together, because he's got Mercedes now, and Cheryl
There's definitely storylines, though, so
no, there is. There's the potential.
Around.
Yeah, there's the potential, but at the moment, she's got her sights firmly set on this man. Whether or not she'll get him is another thing. Right, okay. Oh, good question. Do you find it weird working with Carly since she is your off-screen girlfriend? And that's from Becky in Ramsbury.
No, because she's absolutely fantastic and she's barking mad herself. And we never work together.
Yeah, I mean, it's so weird.
We've been
the
on the show for 3 years
here.
And we've probably had 6 scenes together. We've only spoken twice. We live next door to each other, yeah. Valentine's and Steph.
Yeah.
And yet we never talk.
Never have scenes together.
We've had like 3 scenes,
yeah,
recently.
That, and she's been in the background.
And she's in the background. Now you talk to me.
Yeah.
She even comes up to us.
But she doesn't actually ever speak to you. I know.
She ignores me. I think she writes the scripts.
Worried that if they put the two of you together, the chemistry might be so explosive.
It'd just be amazing.
It would just explode and it wouldn't be suitable for a 6:30 show. So they
it'd be magical. It'd really be magical. I'm not sure I could keep my hands off her. She's a beautiful girl.
I don't think I could keep my hands off her, to be honest. I'm working with her.
But that's for Hollyoaks later.
Oh, awesome. Okay.
Right, so I have another question for you.
Okay.
What was your reaction to hearing that you'd be a full-time Hollyoaks cast member after doing Hollyoaks later?
Well, actually, my actual reaction was I screamed, jumped up
show
and
me,
down.
Show me.
I went like this.
Hold on, here's the call. I'm your agent.
Well, actually, I was pacing up and down for about an hour and a half because I didn't think I got it, so I'm like this.
Is your agent Irish?
Yeah.
Right there, Bronagh. You've got the part. You're in Hollyoaks.
Last question of the day, Mr. Whittle. Will there be any new romances on the way for Calvin, or will you carry on going after Carmel? And that's from Grace in Newcastle.
I will never stop chasing Carmel. It's my wifey. No, she's always going to be my soulmate. She's always going to be the love of my life. But there are a few new ladies on the horizon. Obviously, I've got to try and stop Cheryl from getting into my pants. She's quite a force
to be reckoned with.
She's like a little hurricane. I will try and stop her, but she won't take no for an answer. And eventually, she's actually quite lovely. So we're going to see what happens there.
Well, thank you so much for your questions, guys. And thanks so much for welcoming on my first Ask the Cast. And thank you to Ricky for being so nice to me.
Oh,
on my
it's a
first
pleasure.
Interview.
It's an honour.
Thanks, guys. Bye.
Bye-bye.